Nina Benjonjo, Uno Papekanda, Jan being a lady gama, Bokolani, Bokino, Key, Aban Mangas, and Pasa winning it. Nana Chadding with the footing special to Otela, Mudokajamin, who clears out the little Lazi, is called to get my was looking at it in the Maluk Seize, could not be CPC or Pagan Sujamanje, Obunga body direction, or Mutisilated in the Luaz, and Sender to Otela, who was to get Umakuti direction, Bunga was which was to get Namchaje. Direction, empilini yakho noma into nokathi uzenza kungabonakala ukuthi yayila phambili namhlanje sizolinga ubhekubheka isho kwezimbalo futhi esikwazi ukuthi sikusize dokotela sekuminyelele
ngiyabonga kakhulu msazi umoya hlezi
asize la umbukeni njengamanje kunomuntu ikakhulukazi mhlawumbe ngizothi umuntu wesifazane uthole ukuthi ube noba bengane yabona uyazi amadoda ayaganga ithi aphume athi oganga ngaphandle komunye umuntu wesifazane afika mfase akusabuye manje ureverse akusabuye uyayithandi kani bekayithandi kani uyawuthandi umndeni wakhe kodwa ngenxa yokuthi uthe uyagana laphana bafike bamfake idliso lelamhlumpe or intando akusakwazi ukushaya ureverse manje bele muva umuntu onjalo niyakwazi ukumlekelela kulelo dliso lelo
cha ngizwa kahle msakazi asengithi nje mina iBhayibheli uthi ulithi iBhayibheli umfazi osihlakaniphi uyayakha indlu yakhe ngamusulo ibhilizwa ngini futhi kahlahle kuyenzeka lokho ngichaza ngabe emagama ukuthi kuyenzeka ukuthi mangabe mhlawumbe indoda ithe iyaganga kwasuyathi iyagangela lohlakaniphile ngakho nje kusomhlakaniphile phela ngoba kuthiwa nje bangisho ukuthi mina omfazi osihlakaniphi uyayakha indlu yakhe wathi makathi uyaganga kangela lohlakaniphile wabizwa usuyakhona ukuthi amdlisa or amfasa ukuthi angasayi indawo sale abheka yini uzothi indoda kuyenzeka ukuthi indoda iyafuna kubuyela ekhaya bona abantu abayo kodwa ayikhoni ini mayicaba ngaphinde ukuthi ayi 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 asengichubeke khona la
so manje umuntu onjalo uyakwazi nange lo uyakhala emuva manje ufuna ukuthi umuntu wakhe abuye emuva sha uR lothu R niyakwazi ukumlekelela ke manje ukuthi asalabuya phela lo isemfasile akuyokhunywa akuyothulwa ibopho ngale manje
kuyenzeka msakazi kuyenzeka impela ukuthi sabamfasile kuyenzeka ukuthi manje le ndoda iyafisa kodwa ayikhoni noma ngithi wasobathi uyazama ubathi uyazama ibathi indoda ubathi bayakhuluma mhlawumbe bayakhulumisa kwenza abanye bakhulumisana isho indoda ayidayi ngizabuya ekhanza ubeka igcine ngabona izonkulu icula indendende kuyenzeka lokho siyakhola ukuthi leso sibopho sisincamule aphinde akhumbule lo mfowethu le ndoda ikhumbule ekhaya ikhumbule abantu abayo
nisincamula kanjani lo muntu udlisiwe la sesidle mfuthu udlisiwe ngaba idliso langaphezulu umdliso langaphansi nikwazi kanjani ukuthi ni-reverse manje
hayi akusinkinga lokho akusenkinga lokuloko onqamula idlisi angithi idlisi esuke likhandwe yithi thina abantu bendabuko njengoba ngilikhanda idlisi ngiyazi ukuthi uma sengifuna kulinqamula or sengifuna kumbuyisa ukuthi sohambile sengifuna kumbuyisa ngiyazi ukuthi okay ngizafuna ngithambise kuphi kuze ngimbuyise ebuye emuva
so ngamanye amazwi ushi umuntu noma athi unalo idlisi kune-guarantee yokuthi lo muntu angabuya back
kune-guarantee noma kanjani ukuthi angabuya noma ngithiwa-ke mhlampe udlile uzofuna ukulikhipha leyo dliso futhi ngine-guarantee ngiyazi ukuthi okay ngiyazi ukuthi le dliso uma ngabe ngithinte la noma kanjani liyafa liyaphuma
engekho lo muntu ngoba sikhuluma ngomuntu ongasafuni ukuhlangana nefamily yakhe nami ngila mina ngiyafuna buye so usethenzwa ngami ukuthi ubuye loyo noma senze njani
ngisebenza wena sebenza wena msakazi njengathi njengawena ufuna kubuye lo ngizosebenza ngizosebenza wena umbize lo abuye
besabuye bese ngikhalike nimphalazisa-ke ngikhipha lelizo
ya ngikhali lapho sesiyangicala sesiyamphalazisa lapho-ke sesiyamkhipha lezo seliyaphuma-ke naso uyaqala uyasangulo ukuthi awu kanti kahlahle lena besemfasiwe mina
no uzwakele uyiphendule ngicathi uyekwazi ukuthi uyalekelele kumuntu onomuntu wakhe ukuthi hhayi uma umuntu obebemthathile usengakwazi ukuthi mhlawumbe kushasha ureverse abuye anake ifamily yakhe ngoba kunabantu vele kuthi ukuthi ifamily akusayinaki vele akasafuneli lutho ozomthatha ngefamily yakhe kodwa-ke uma usho ukuthi uyafuna ukuthi uyiqhubekele ndaba ubuze kahle nangudokotela umlondo kadlamini inombolo dokotela abangathilazeni uma befuna ukuyibuzela noma sebafuna ukuza mhlawumbe esigodlweni indumbeni bezolekeleleka
ngoba kakhulu msakazi inombolo labangithinta kuyo ithi 082 84 38 bese 35 ekugcineni kanti nakawhatsapp ngikhona futhi nakafacebook ngikhona umothi mlondi uganda uzangithola ngokusebenzela ngisempumalanga e-P3DF elokishini kuthiwa khona kusepola park
sibonge kakhulu ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe and uma usasubscribe ungakhohlwa ukukhomenta nokulike nokushare nje amavideo nokutshela abanye abantu ngayo ichaneli le uma wenze njalo kuyoba isibusiso kithi nawe unkulunkulu sifisa ukuthi-ke alethi ibusiso empilweni yakho siyabonga.